I've been working from home for about 4 months now, and overall, I can't complain. I wanted to maximize my workspace and have everything I needed in arm's reach without creating too much clutter. After many desk setups I've had in the past, I made it my goal to make this my ultimate work from home setup. The desk I'm using is an IKEA Karlby countertop, which is actually a kitchen countertop in a nice walnut finish. The two drawers you see underneath are the Alex drawers from IKEA, which give me plenty of space to store everything I am not currently using. Now before I talk about everything that is on top of my desk, I'm going to walk you through three main devices that help power this station. The first one being the CalDigit TS3 Plus, which powers the peripherals you see on the desk. It controls my monitors, keyboard, mouse, headphones, and charges my laptop all at the same time with just one cable. This is the 2016 15-inch MacBook Pro with an Intel Core i7, 16 gigs of RAM, and 250 gigs of storage. It is resting on this laptop arm, which my friend gave me, and allows me to have my laptop at eye level, while leaving some room underneath for accessories. Now, this wouldn't be a desk setup if I didn't talk a little bit about my gaming experience. Connected to my MacBook is an internal SSD that I took out from my old laptop and turned it into a Windows bootable drive, which I use for some light gaming. The drive sits comfortably under the stand, and I kind of just rested on the screws to keep it from falling. The beauty of combining the dock and laptop stand is that I can switch to any laptop with a USB-C port and still have complete functionality. This is extremely important for me because during the week I work a full-time job and the company issued me a laptop. It makes it extremely easy for me to switch laptops out and not have to worry about moving around too many cables. Whatever my laptop of choice is, they are both connected to two Dell P24 11H monitors, which are 1080p 24-inch monitors my old roommate gave to me, and I've been using them ever since. My peripherals of choice have been the Logitech G613 wireless mechanical keyboard and Logitech MX Master 2S mouse. As for audio, I'm using the Arctis Pro wireless SteelSeries headset that were gifted to me. These headphones have been perfect for handling conference calls, gaming, and listening to music. Whenever I need to put my headset away, they hang on this headset stand I have mounted underneath my desk in a clean and slick way. While putting this desk together, I had to make sure my cable management game was on point. So I drilled in this cable raceway under my desk and fed all my cables through there. I really like this cable raceway because I can easily route cables through the little slits it has. Now as you can see, I have no power outlet directly under my desk, so I have this surge protector that I also mounted under my desk that was long enough to reach the power outlet I have to the right side. This by far has been my favorite desk setup and is definitely a place where I can comfortably work from home. There are tons of room for improvements and upgrades, but for now, I'm happy with how it turned out since it's specifically designed for my needs. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe, drop a like below, and share it with a friend who you think can step up their setup game. All the accessories I talked about today will be linked down below in the description.